Welcome back. I'm some guy you've never heard of, and this is the tale of Azarath the Scoundrel. All right.
Does it mean there's colder in elsewhere? Even colder than here? Brr.
As I understand, the deserts get really cold at night. Also, fur probably protects you from like sandstorms and such better than just bare skin. Good kitty. All right, let's take a look around at the exterior. Good saber cat. Looks like we just have the one entrance. Is there a basement or anything? Oh, there is. What do we have down here? More mannequins. Interesting. More weapon racks. More plaques for specific items. Interesting.
Love what you've done with the place. And if by chance you're in the market for a new house, Carl, I'm always available.
Well, I suppose we'll have to start acquiring some things to put up here. All right, let's take a look at the exterior. Oh, it was my brigand that dissipated. Okay. All right. Got what looks like a stable here. Chopping block. Oh, a forge and a smelter. Oh, a whole setup. Nice.
something else? Something that is not elven?
Sure, she can. That won't be good. It will. Open your satchel.
She will put it to good use.
There you go. Things that aren't elven. Good girl.
Don't push her.
I'll do as I like. Now where's the lackey? There you are. I need to trade some things with you.
Like I said, just think of me as a two-legged pack mule with a bit more charm.
All right, you can keep holding on to what you're holding on to. I didn't even notice these things over here. Let's dress some of these mannequins.
She knew she smelled trouble.
I forgot to take that armor back from you. Open your satchel.
Did she keep it?
But you specifically said you didn't want it. This is our new home.
Hmm. She can get used to this place, yes.
Good.
Let's go, eh?
No, nothing I want to disenchant. Suppose I'll make some potions while we're here. Alright, bear claws restore stamina, apparently. So does Eye of Sabercat. As does a pine thrush egg. Oh, so does a small pearl, as well as resisting frost. Purple Mountain. I mean, Swamp Fungal Pod does lingering damage magic, huh? Alright, that's everything with Purple Mountain Flowers. What's next? Blue, I have 33. Tundra Cotton, I have 39. Tundra Cotton it is. Where's the Fly Amanita? Alright, Nurnroot resists magic.
Are they frosted?
Alright, Blue Mountain Flowers are next. Alright, Blue Butterfly Wings do damage, Magicka Regen, and Fortify Conjuration. Nice. Bone Meal does Conjuration as well. Glowdust does damage, Magicka Regen. Thistle Branch next, then. Bone Meal and Thistle Branch do Ravage Stamina. Good to know. Alright, Thistle Branch and White Cap do fortify heavy armor. Oh, I know everything that Thistle Branch does now. Alright, then I guess Red Mountain Flower is next. Right, that's everything for salt. Lavender. Mora Tapanilla? Garlic and Namira's Rot do regenerate health. Nice. Alright. Do I have anything left that'll make restore health? No. I can do a restore stem. Magicka, though. And regenerate Magicka. Do more Fortify Conjuration. And Magicka. And Resist Frost. And I guess Restore Stamina. There went my saber cat.
Do you think this one has had something good?
It's intact. I could raise it again. Good to know. Guess I'll store these ingredients in this satchel. Alright, let's go. Actually, what are we even doing now? Take that unusual gem to an appraiser. Thank you. Oh, it's from my fellow companions. Rise and serve.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Fancy robes. You a wizard or something?
I'm looking for work.
Aren't you already running a job for Farkas? Come talk to me when you finish that up.
All right, fair enough.
Mm-hmm. I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay.
Rise and serve, horsey. Oh, it resisted. Rise and serve, horse. No, it won't.
My mother.
Well, it's too bad.
She passes on my tales to the townsfolk as if they were true. I don't mind, seeing as they someday will be.
A sweet roll. Go find something valuable. Oh, you couldn't find anything? Oh well.
It might even be cozy in a cave once in a while.
More saber cats. Rise and obey.
I am waiting for a good death.
A good death?
Yes. Were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath.
Why do you wish to die?
My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age, so I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived.
Perhaps we could give you the death you seek.
Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
Yeah, why not? We'll give you a good death.
Well, I suppose that's what I get for trying to get in a few licks myself. Oh, a spriggan. Good job, my pet. Rise and be mine. I suppose I should reflect on my experiences. Perhaps a little more health is in order at this point. I think I'll just be holding on to this perk for now. There's a ghost on a ghost horse with no cad. Interesting.
Day-to-day labor and, well, walking we adventurers do. I guess that's the sort of stuff that we got.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Walk away right now.
Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again.
I don't have time for this.
The best part about caves is they provide all the tools for survival. I once survived a month-long battle by eating mushrooms and drinking mud water.
I wonder why it attacked us.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax if you're interested.
Well, what have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Guma. Interesting. Oh, I meant to give that to Sven. Your lackey. That's his name. Lackey.
Until next time.
We've stopped. You're not going to fire me, are you?
No, I need to trade some things with you.
Sure thing. Take whatever you need.
Nope, you still prefer the sword? Alright. Fair enough. Not your brother, Bosmer. I'm pretty sure all of my siblings passed in the Oblivion Crisis. Alright. We'll stop in Whiterun. We'll unload some things, and you said you were interested in a nap, right? Well, speaking of unloading things, there's Khajiit.
What can I do for you?
I need to trade things with you.
Sure thing. Take whatever you need.
I guess you prefer the lighter weapon.
Your wish is my command.
Just don't get angry.
Well, you've been pretty obedient, so you've not given me any reason to be angry. Open your satchel.
Can she keep it?
If she likes it, yes. There we go. I gave you some options.
Let's go, eh?
This one thinks you should be more careful with your spells.
Ah. Well, actually, I've heard you've been running into trouble along the road.
It is all in this note.
Okay, what have you got for sale?
Take a look.
All right. Do you have anything I want? Definitely take some of your potions. You have a lot of lockpicks. It was a pleasure doing business with you. Thank you.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
You should be more careful with your spell casting.
The cities are bustling with so much life. I feel like the possibilities are endless.
Well, we no longer need to go to Whiterun. We pretty much sold almost everything.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
And that's going to be it for today. Thank you very much for tuning in. This has been The Tale of Azarath the Scoundrel, and I am some guy you've never heard of. Unless, of course, you have.